When the Harlem Globetrotter showed up in his hometown, Billings, Montana, Brent Musburger happened to meet the sports editor of the Chicago Tribune. Their conversation was all it took. Young Brent decided he wanted to write about sports too. Migrating away from the studio, he became a fixture in the college football booth, calling seven national title games. There was a folksiness to his delivery, but also a penchant for sparking controversy, as he did recently during the Sugar Bowl by voicing support for Joe Mixon, the Oklahoma running back who had punched a woman in 2014.
I am not shy from an opinion, and I know many of my opinions are going to be controversial because there are many people who don't like them. The one that still to this day strikes me as the silliest controversy of all was the one about A.J. McCarron's girlfriend.
Wow, I'm telling you, quarterbacks, you get all the good-looking women. What a beautiful woman.
I became the villain in the eyes of the PC press, okay? Because I dared to call a woman beautiful. I dared to call a beauty queen beautiful. Oh, my goodness. How could I do that? And I always thought, what are you talking about?
There on that scoreboard, Oscar Robertson, a one-point basketball.
As he signs off one last time, Musburger will be remembered as one of the giants of sports announcing. For nearly half a century, when you heard